Hello, it is John Cochran here today, and I have not made a vlog in a while. One actual vlog. I made a reaction video, which was so cool. I love doing that. But yes, today, you just got to laugh it out. Today. Make today happy, laugh everything out. Where I live today, it's super dark and drowsy and rainy, just sad. You just kind of laugh it out, right? Make it laughable and happy and enjoyable. Yes. Make today happy and lovable and enjoyable. Definitely. I love it. I love these days. I didn't do any vlogs over the weekend. I'm so mad at myself, but I hope you guys had a great St. Patty's Day. Hope you guys really enjoyed your St. Patty's Day, because I know I did. In the morning, I had a 10-mile run, and then I had I went to Supercross. I should have vlogged about that, but that's alright. There's always tomorrow. I just love it, right? But I am coming a long way in my channel. I reached almost 60 subscribers. It's getting there. I've climbed over the 2,000 minutes mark for my channel. That's pretty good, actually. I'm glad that I'm still remaining and having the motivation to keep pushing on and keep building up my channel. Because it's hard. And I'm getting new ideas, and like with the reaction video, that was fun. Someone recommended me doing that, and I actually enjoyed it. I'll be doing another one soon. Then I'm getting ready for a video with my mom. I like doing those with her. I love it. So if it's rainy or just cloudy at home, just laugh. Still make it like it's sunny outside. Because I like nothing more on a day than being sunny. I just love it when it's sunny outside. It's so enjoyable. Sit outside and get motivation, encouragement by doing that. But yes, sometimes you just gotta laugh something off. Whether you're just so stressed out you don't really know what to do, laughing something off may help that. And I think that personally. I laugh things off all the time. And sometimes I laugh in the wrong situations. Whether it's if someone gets hurt and end up laughing. I probably wouldn't be laughing if I got hurt something, but it's just that comes to me when someone gets hurt, I just start laughing. I don't know why. I don't do it to be offensive, I just laugh. There's probably a lot of people that could agree with me on that. Yes. Love your family, love your friends, laugh with them, make today enjoyable. There's not much for me to talk about today. I'm kind of sad. It's also National Poultry Day. Get some meat in, get some protein. Monday, if you're on track, you have meat on a Friday or a Saturday or even Thursday. It's always good to eat some protein at the beginning of the week and start building up carbs as you go through the week. That's always something good to do. Oh, my hair's terrible. I'm soaking wet from practice running in the rain. It's never fun doing that. Uh-oh. My phone's falling. Oh no! Yes. So, you know, as a nation, or even as a world, we just have to fight for each other as citizens, and support each other, and love each other, and be there for each one of one another. And just being kind, really, to anyone will help bring the world closer together, and as countries, and reduce the conflicts and things like that. Because we know that things aren't possible with people having diversities between each other, making that line noticeable. We have to just be kind to one another and accept the differences in people and love it and just fight for each other and love one another and not make it like it's something that we can't do because someone's different. something to say in the video. So yes, be kind to everyone, no matter how different they are, no matter how quiet, no matter how much they don't communicate or talk to people. Always be there for someone. And if you're a really popular person in school or your workplace, maybe find someone that's not really talked to and make friends with them. Get out of your bubble and meet new people and love people and be there for one another. That is all I have to say for my vlog today. Super short, but I hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you tomorrow in my next vlog. My goal this week is five vlogs. I think that's pretty good. Just have a great day, and I'll see you tomorrow, like I said, on another special day. Let's hope it's sunny. Just have a great day.